Друзья, приветствую! Помимо Ютуба я решил завести себе канал в Телеграме, где кроме обзоров вас ждут видео с шайбами наших игроков, различные видеоподборки и топы, а также новости про лучшую лигу мира. А еще под каждым постом есть комментарии, где можно высказать свое мнение, если тема вам интересна. Буду очень рад, если вы перейдете по ссылке в описании или отсканируете QR-код на экране и присоединитесь к нашей ламповой телеге.
The Boston Bruins are the guests for the final home game of the regular season. It's a massive two-point affair for the Capitals in the playoff chase.
It's Raymond versus Lindgren. And this one, it's a good matchup. 91 games combined. They've combined for 48 wins. A nice, tidy GAA for both of them. And they've racked up 8 shutouts. Lindgren has got the best of Raymond.
Cage. Along the dasher, Nick Dowd. Finessed it back for an Iorio drive. Answered by Swayman. He lost it for a moment in his gear. Lano plays it back to the point. Alexiev sends it on the way through the screen. That was high. Milano reload for Alexiev. His drive deflected wide. The high tip play.
In the NHL, Mellenstein. That's exactly what you want to do to their defense. I know Boudreaux, Gabby and Alan May were talking about first forward in F1 being
tabs on the out of town scoreboard. Shattenkirk, the former Capital, will advance. A wrister towards the goal, booted away by Lindgren. The rebound cleaned up by Mallenstein. Physical. Mallenstein back behind the cage, play it up top. Iorio kept it alive. Barivari through the seam. That's shanked wide of the goal. Then Strome, cross ice. Nice catch, Milano to the front. Deflected there. Swayman was ready at the post. Carlson lets it fly, stabbed by the catching glove.
Quite yet. Here's that last opportunity. Rink wide there. Strome came flying off the bench. Found that lateral pass to Sonny. I'd like to see them shoot more from difficult angles. Both Swayman and Ullmer are off to leave the post.
Now on the Bruins' back end. DeBrus looks to get it out. Did not clear. John Carlson off a give and go with Strome. Carlson fires. He scores!
Johnny be good indeed. What a slap shot. Look at the traffic in front of the net. It might have clicked off Wilson's stick in front of the net. He had a stick under his shoulder down low, and it looked like it might have just changed direction slightly, but for now.
Checking Wilson was in the way as the Caps continue to clear while the 5-on-5 play unfolds. 5:40 left in the first. Points it to Shattenkirk. He'll let it fly, blocked in front there by LaPierre. Quick centering pass. Beecher stoned by Lindgren, and he'll cover.
Line probably have the responsibility most of the night to take care of that trio.
McMichael driving in, a snapshot wide of both Swayman and in the way of Shattenkirk, as Strome outlets for the long reach of Protas. Protas closing in, feeds. That pass jammed his target there. 40 seconds remain. Lindholm spots Pasternak. On the push through, he'll get around Dowd. Pasternak glides in and fires. Gloves save Lindgren.
Get some separation. Here it is. Watch Dowd try to take him, angle him. He pushes it through. Now he's on the attack off wing. Uses John a little bit as a screen, but has the knack of not getting a lot of shots with stick.
Mallenstein scoops it ahead. Wilson on the run. Tom Wilson lowering the shoulder. Pad save Swayman. Rebound at the doorstep. Incredible reactions there from Peak.
And it's the Capitals checking line. Good power to the net by Wilson. Getting the shot away off the left pad. The follow up. Look at the curl and drag at the end of the line by Mallenstein. Doesn't get better than this. Look at him curl it across. Hits the back leg of Peak.
Wilson with a step up there. Marchand heard the freight train coming. Strome feeds to Protas. Protas fires, and Swayman shuffled neatly into that. Longer than they might have liked.
Yeah.
Neither of those defenders expected to play tonight or tomorrow. As Iorio fires, that was broken up in front. All-star captain this season. Wilson fires, broken up in front. Follow-up chance at Swayman with a denial on Protas at the doorstep.
He's getting pucks to the net. They're funneling everything now to the front, and I like this idea. There's the spinorama, and there's that spinorama in front. Also a double spinorama on this play. Look at Pro just spin around That leg, that right leg of Swayman, very sturdy and
delivers through neutral to a turning Zaka and then Pasternak. Cross ice passes a beauty. Heinen ripped it wide. Zaka at the doorstep, shut off by Van Riemsdyk. In tight quarters, Ovechkin-Bell, bottled up by Beecher. Ovechkin drifting back to the point pair. Ovechkin unloads, stopped by Swayman. He didn't follow the rebound very well. The Bruins on the headman to Peak. Two on two with Maroon. Opening up for the odd man rush. Lauko right up the gut. Stick save Lindgren.
An even better play defensively by the D-man.
Oshie shortening up on his stick. A centering pass that was picked. The quick up for Pasternak. He fires. Stick save by Lindgren. Appreciation night on Monumental Sports Network. Centering pass. Alexiev lets it go. Looking for the deflection there. Just failing to convert at the doorstep. McAvoy always looking to create offensively. Off and running Protas. Odd man break. Protas closes, cross ice, great save! Swayman dynamite! Just past the 10-minute mark, Washington with threat after threat, and Swayman stays strong. Through center, Beck Malenstein, smooth skater, powers his way in, driving to the goal, stopped by Swayman, the rebound trickles wide.
This one was an individual effort, getting around Lindholm, which is tough in its own right, and then having the courage.
On the boards, DeBrusque. Stick checking there with Ferravari. Down low deflected. Another fine save. Swayman get to the cage and Oshie will snake his way back. Geeky makes the takeaway. Great pass. Closing in Pasternak. A fine save there by Lindgren.
To come out in front of the net on a net drive. There's that little pass and there's the shot. Geeky to Pasternak coming off the bench. And look at Charlie just hold down the fort to
Peak. Plays a backhand to neutral for Beecher. Milano on the steal. Pacioretty fires off the front foot. That sailed high. Former Flyer will rewind through center. He'll see his old friends tomorrow. On the move, Malenstein for Ovechkin-Bell. One touch to the point. Slapper on the way. Deflected wide. Messers Marchand and Ovechkin after this.
And it's a late hit to Beck Malenstein by Trent Frederick. Neither referee saw it. And here's the hit. Well after he made the pass. A jarring hit.
That point position, Carlson unloads, stick save, Swayman, rebound loose at the doorstep. Swept away by Wotherspoon. This into the corner. Wotherspoon waved at it. McMichael takes the puck towards the front, and Swayman will place a glove over it. Back in the first period, Carlson's 10th of the season. McAvoy, turnover, late chance here. A chance for Ovechkin. He didn't get a lot of wood on that at all. Lindgren skips it along the boards. Lindholm keeps it in. McAvoy fires. That sails high.
Pierre, the neutral zone. There's the puck. He turns right there. Runs into McAvoy, it looks like, who was coming across on that play.
No penalties in this game. No power plays of which to speak to this point. Peak fires, gloved by Lindgren, confidently into that trapper.
He looks steady, Joey. He looks very confident in his play both ends of the ice.
Pasternak on the go, fires a stick save there for Lindgren. 5-on-4. Shattenkirk gets the gate for this. Into Strome's corner, Marchand on it for the Bruins. Caps get it back, Carlson this way, Ovechkin fires right to the midsection and glove of Swayman.
To adjust here, here's the play, Marchand ripped off down low, and here comes the pass across, and Swayman's already there. He's already square, he's already ready to go down for the butterfly, hits him right in the crest of the B there, and the wheeled B, and there it is, right into the belly.
Leaves it to Sonny Milano. Milano out wide for Protas. The Caps have a couple of shots on the power play. That's now expired. Van Riemsdyk fires. Stick save Swayman. Still with it. Marchand feeds. High slot. Wotherspoon through the screen. Lindgren the save. Sprawling there. The Capitals swarm. Washington. Lindgren hasn't had a lot of work. But when needed, he's been ready in the cage. Rebounds and deflections and tips. Milano lurking, saucers that one to the slot. Pacioretty digging for it. Only one power play tonight. Less than 6 minutes to go. Pasternak jams on the brakes. Pasternak to the goal mouth on a timing play for Lindholm. Stepped around Oshie. Oshie recovered with help from Ovechkin. It's 2-on-2 for Washington. Oshie saucer pass just over top of the blade of McMichael. Shots on goal are 24-14, unofficially in favor of Washington. McAvoy, beautiful moves right up the gut. And he fires to the chest protector of Lindgren. Get Carlson to win the draw and clear towards the empty goal. Oshie delays, spins the backhand wide. Off the backboards, Cap, he's flattened by Dowd. Caps have another chance towards the empty goal. Oshie loops it high. It'll bounce just wide. Get minute of the third, Ovechkin has a chance. Saucers towards the empty cage. He sent it wide. No icing here. Oh, McMichael missed the open goal. Onto the Bruins side of the table, Marchand collects. Pickpocketed by Dowd. Dowd towards the goal. He scores. Wrap it up for Washington.
Get it up the boards. The flip by Oshie. And look at the hustle by Nick Dowd against Marchand. It looks like Marchand thinks he's got him beat. The pickpocket for an unassisted goal. And the Caps are up two with 12.6 to go. Hustle is the word here for
to have it against Boston. And Charlie Lindgren has whitewashed the Bruins for a second time this season. He's the only goalie to blank Boston all year long.